Find anything?
I found construction blueprints to show a way in. You figure out what we need to extract the strategist.
I leaned on a few of the strategist's people. They told me what we need to know.
The blueprints show an emergency escape route. We're gonna need to lock the place down first, or the strategist might bug out.
I got access codes from one of my friendly little chats. I can lock this place down tight.
Good. We're also gonna need to take out the SAM launchers before we can call in the Paladin aircraft for exfil.
Well, there's an engineer named Holly McKenzie who's agreed to disable the drone swarm guarding Aurora. Contact her when you're ready to dust off. She'll get you 10 minutes to clear skies. After that, you're on your own.
Then we're set. I can get to the strategist, but I'll need a distraction.
Done. Whatever it takes, I don't give a shit. The faster we take them down, the faster we get to Midas.
Remember, slow is smooth, and smooth is fast. Don't let your emotions walk you into a trap.
You don't worry about me. I'm buttoned up.
Good. I'll meet you at the base. Let's move.
Damn it. I guess it was...
That's the stuff. There's a shithead over there.
Thank you. nothing happening on my side. We're all bored out of our minds. Hey, I saw the sniper.
Time to switch to night vision.
I see one there. Maneuvering now, boss.
Shooting.
Yeah.
drop begins.
Schedule a ton of hostiles. Getting in position. Rog, moving in. Roger, moving. Ready here. Target locked. I have the sniper. We're good, boss.
Well done. Switching to night vision.
Maneuvering to the target. That's the stuff. Seems like we got something. Check it out. Scanning the area. Have a look at these results.
Blue, the SAMs have been destroyed.
Roger that. I'll call in the cavalry.
Yeah. starts.
You know, I could be in my hooch watching a movie.
I'm gonna go check it out. Hold off on shutting down the swarm.
Wait, no, it's too late.
I'll be right back. Midas could be in trouble. Prototype is definitely up and running, and it's mean.
We've got to take it out before the Paladin plane enters Aroa's airspace, or they'll never make it. I have the target, and I'm in the
area. Okay, just waiting
for it.
It's been done.
Roger. I still got a few more flies to swat. This shouldn't take long. Mark.
You belong in a museum. The future is here, and it's going to kill you.
And light him up!
That'll show him.
just die and make way for the true Wonderland.
Thank you.
It's over. There's no way out.
I want immunity. I want to talk to a government official. I know things. Valuable things.
Let's negotiate. What? What the hell? What's going on?
Playtime's over.
You think you can stop me? You're the old world. I can control an army with just my mind. I am the future.
That's better.
Can you get authorization for a ground attack now?
You keep the pressure on here. I'll make sure he gets in front of the right people in Washington. Other than that, I've learned not to promise anything. You know, I'm sure there's some people at Echelon who'd love to meet a snake eater like you.
Yeah, we'll have to find out another day. I have some unfinished business to take care of.
Right. That's what really matters. Never leave a brother behind.
Techmoop.
What the hell? Wait us. Wait us. Come on, you son of a bitch. Hey, look what I found.
Holt? Goddamn, it's good to see you, brother. Thanks, boss.
You look like shit.
Yeah. Well, you don't look so good yourself.
They put a hurting on me. I don't know how much more of that I could have taken. Where's Weaver?
Weaver didn't make it. Hey, there's nothing any of us could have done.
He was a good man.
The best. But the mission continues. Now, I know you're both banged up, but I'm gonna need your help one way or another. You with me? Good. Because this thing's far from over.
Whoa, it's you. Thanks for being here. For us.